This couple studied acting in a correspondence school, but their lessons got lost in the mail. Believe it or not, they were the Marlene Dietrich and Maurice Chevalier of their day. Now watch Maurice. His technique is not so good, but he got results. She gives in with a flying tackle.